disadvantages of being silent that can completely ruin your life. But before that, we would also like to mention some benefits of silence so that you can understand yourself better. Four major benefits of silence. Number one, silence helps you focus on your goals. Number two, silence helps you become a conscious person by reducing your mental stress. Number three, silence helps you become a successful person. Number four, silence connects you to your Lord. The five biggest disadvantages of being silent. Number one, people will think you are an arrogant person. Number two, people will think that you are a shy person. Number three, people will not be friends with you because it is difficult for them to understand and know you. Number four, people will use you for their own purposes because a quiet person is usually a good person. Number five, people will terrorize and bully you because they know you won't fight back. So it's okay to be quiet sometimes, but don't be quiet all the time. Furthermore, don't be quiet when your values are attacked because people will think you're weak and a coward. Silence is a very good habit if you use it at the right time and in the right circumstances. Always remain silent in the five states. Number one. When you feel that no one can understand your feelings with your words, keep silent. Number two, when you don't know what to say, if you have doubts about your thoughts and knowledge of certain aspects, stay silent. Number three, you don't need to be a part of that kind of negativity when someone is criticizing another person. Number four, when someone screams and rants in anger and hate, you calm the person down. Number five, try to remain silent when someone else is emotionally sharing some of your life events. I hope you like this video of mine. If you like it, don't forget to like, comment, and share.